Lately I've been solving calc, learning what integrals are all about. And maybe if I keep on practicing, I'll always get them right, assuming I add C. Yeah, I'll be adding C. I see these graphs of Riemann sums, add rectangles till I'm done. Read carefully, don't slip up. Are they left sums or right sums? Then trapezoids come in, same idea applied again. Concavity shows whether it over or underestimates. Grade to its finally we start to integrate and calculate the average rates of change. If an integral's indefinite, you'll need to add a C representing a constant. Except don't add C if it's definite. Plug in the bounds instead and you'll be set. Also, don't forget to write dx to show you're integrating with respect to x. After we know all the basic rules, switch area out for volume, rotate functions like a spool, pi r squared will be your tool, arc length is helpful for area that's lateral, outside of geometry, solve for populations of bees.
No surprise.
Every function leads my grade to its demise. At this point, I hope I know it all. There is just so much info to recall. But even if I don't know everything, the concept's more important when problem solving. Integrals are basically just sums that add up area between the bounds. Much of it is based off rates of change, hence its connection to the topic of derivatives.
Constants get a variable, reverse power of polynomials. 1 over x becomes ln x, cosine of sine stays positive. Use sub when you see derivatives, improper integrals mean you must use limits. Tricks of 4 Pythagorean things, products are when you can use IVP.
Every function leads my grade to its demise. Lately I've been solving calc, learning what integrals are all about. And maybe if I keep on practicing, I'll always get them right, assuming I am C. Lately I've been solving calc, learning what integrals are all about. Maybe if I keep on practicing, I'll always get them right, assuming I had C.
Constants get a variable, reverse power of polynomials. 1 over x becomes ln x, cosine of sine is positive. Use sub when you see derivatives, improper integrals when you must use limits. Trig sub for Pythagorean things, products are when you can use IVP.